Wayne. Hey, that's the dame you're looking for, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not bad, not bad. I see what you mean. Come on, let's find the one that's breathing. Hey, Bud, where can we find Nell Wayne?
On stage, 9 o'clock tonight.
Oh, we want to see her now. The corporal here is an old friend of Nellie's.
Oh, that's great. When she steps out of her limousine, he can wave to her.
Look, pal, you don't get it. They're both from Youngstown, Ohio. They've been like that since they were kids.
My, what an uncomfortable position for both of them. My, what an uncomfortable...
I'd like to hit him.
Look,
a shot,
Mike,
right...
I wish you'd stop telling people that Nell Wayne and I are like this.
Why?
Because we're not even like that. We don't even know each other.
You came from the same town. You went to the same school. Your father was even her dentist.
Yeah, but he was a lot of people's dentist.
Did he fix your teeth?
Well, sure.
What more do you want? Your pivot tooth and hers can talk over old times.
Oh, I don't know.
Hey, there's Ruth Roman.
Hey, you can't go in there.
Well, thanks for everything, and we'll see you tonight.
All right, Miss Roman.
Miss Roman, I'd like to ask you a question.
Well, sure.
How do you feel about love?
What is this? The Air Force conducting a survey?
No, ma'am, but I've got a buddy outside. Excuse us, will you, pal? Miss Roman, Corporal Rick Williams, United States Air Force.
Hiya, Rick.
Hello.
So you're from Youngstown?
Yes, ma'am.
Does Nell know you're in town?
No, ma'am.
Good. We'll surprise her then. Come on.
Where are we going?
To the hotel. They're all over there. I've already explained we can't stay more than 3 or 4 days.
Oh, look, Miss Roman, do you think we ought to barge in like this?
Look, if I were like that with somebody and he didn't come to see me, I'd never forgive him.
Sorry. Someday I hope to have the pleasure of knocking you down in person.